Thank you very much. Brandon, thank you so very much for spending your Veterans Day Thursday evening. Can we please put our hands together for the veterans of the United States of America? Army, Navy, Air Force, Marines! No drinks on the stage because I'll knock that motherfucker off. And then you'll have to buy me a new one. We are the Gracious Few. Thank you so very much for spending your Thursday evening with us. We're gonna play you guys some songs that you may or may not heard. But in the process, you're gonna enjoy yourself very much, I promise you. Next song is dedicated to all the lovely ladies in my life that broke my heart.
Thank you.
For you is a song we wrote for a good friend of ours from Los Angeles, California. He was born in Pennsylvania, not too far from these young fellas up here. And he moved to Los Angeles with a suitcase and a couple joints of marijuana. And he became a pretty important person out there and a very, very good friend of ours. This song is dedicated to our dear, dear friend and long departed brother, Mr. Wendell Green. This is Crying Time. Did you ever walk out of this, out of this life? Did you ever think about it, love, from time to time? Did I tell you everything they're saying, what they're saying now? I don't know. How could you get so far, my friend, so far from home?
Those things you've done, never meant to leave you.
Mr. Patrick on his llama. It's called rock and roll. Look it up. This next song is for all you sexy motherfuckers. Y'all want to dance? All right. Come on. What's it like? What's it like?
You can't turn back the time. Don't say you want it.
Pleasure of putting your hands together for the opening bands, the local boys that I fucking love very much, the Last Good Year. Stellar fucking rock band from this lovely little town of Indianapolis, Indiana. Of course, our good friend from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, Miss Danielle Barr. Pat Benatar, that's what I call her. We should cover a Pat Benatar song. Danielle, are you down with that? 'Cause you're a real tough cookie with a long history. Break your little heart like you want of me. That's okay, let's see how we do it. Put up your dues and let's get down to it. Hit me with your best shot. I want to hit me with your best shot. Danielle, what do you think? All right, you're down. That's good. Oh, goddamn. I love fucking rock and roll music. It's the greatest gift in the world. This next song is a song that will be on an EP B-side release of ours next year. six songs of some songs you've never heard, but you're gonna hear it now. This is a loud version of one of our favorites. This is Great Houses Do Fall. Carol, this song's for you. Thank you. Indianapolis. I want to break some shit. Thank you. Thank you very much. We got two more songs for you, and if this roof's still standing after these two songs, then I guess we didn't do our job, and that's what happens.
Yeah.
Thank you. This will be the last song of the evening. Did you guys have fun? I'd like to thank the Vogue for being such a fucking awesome venue, man. Thank you guys so very much, each and every one of you that works here. I've been coming to Indianapolis a long time, since 1993, and I gotta say, hands down, this is the coolest fucking venue that I've played in a long, long time, and I love it here. Thank you guys very much for always making us feel so welcome. And I hope we get to come back and play for you next year. Is that all right? Are y'all gonna spread the word, the good news that is the gracious view? We thank you for it. On behalf of the gracious view and our road crew, thank you all very much. This is the last song. This is Sing. We'll be right back.
Cause we wanted to sing our song.
Sing our song.
Cause we